How did you do that car chase down the wrong side of the road?
It's, you know, it's a lot of little pieces put together, you know?
Uh-huh.
It's the thing that when you read this on the paper, it's not written like this at all. It's just, okay, there's a car and there's a big mess. But so then you have to create this. And the first thing I'm working, I'm very practical, I'm working with my storyboarder and I try to make sketches and say, okay, we're going to do this and this. And little by little, we're creating this. And after we try to find locations, the location that could fit this. And after, it's just a question of working and little by little and put the little piece of this little by little, you know. So it's it looks big, but it's just a lot of shots down, you know, on different mm-hmm. locations. Sometimes it's just it's incredible that you could shoot something in Paris at the end of the shooting just because you need that kind of thing. And everybody thinks that that it's been shot, everything has been shot in the same place. So it's really a question, it's like a big puzzle, you know, you put all the pieces away and little by little you put it again, you know.
Sure. And, you know, this is your second time around with Brian Mills.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think is too far for him? Because he can do a lot of stuff, like, and he can get out of some amazing situations, but is there a line in your head where you go, no, I don't think he could backflip off that wall?
And I think Liam is agree with me. He doesn't like to run.
Doesn't like to run?
Yeah. Well, this is the only thing. The only thing.
He does it in the movie.
He does, but he doesn't like to do it.
But he falls out of a window and then lands on his back on a bin.
Yeah.
And I'll go, yeah.
Yeah, it's a plastic bin, come on. I could do this. No, he can do, you know, he's performing much of his stunts on his own. He's very good in fights and he rehearses a lot, he learned the fights and so on, and he absolutely wants to do everything, even the inserts, you know. We had to find during the shooting. Okay, go back to the hotel. No, I want to do my inserts. So the only thing he doesn't like is running, you know. I don't blame him, you know, I'm the same, so.
In this film, we learn a little bit more, it's hinted at, a bit more of Brian Mills' past. Who in your mind would you cast as a younger Brian Mills?
My God, I don't know. Today?
Mm.
I don't know.
No one matches to Liam Neeson, do they?
No, Liam is unique, you know. He's got that very strange thing, not an American at all, first. And, you know, it's like, you know, I think it's easier to cast another James Bond than casting, yeah. You could imagine a lot of different guys that should be James Bond today, but Liam, Brian Mills is something, is somebody unique, he's a father. You know, so what was Liam Neeson before?
Mm.
You know, what was Brian Mills before, you know? I don't know.
I see, okay.
You know, I'm empty on this one. No.
Finally, quick one. What has been, so far, in 2014, your film of the year? What have you enjoyed watching the most?
Watching the most? Oh, my God. James Bond? I like James Bond movies.
Mm-hmm.
Star Wars?
Mm-hmm.
As everybody. And after, I don't know, I would like to have I've got so many directors I love that, you know, but they're not making movies, so whatever, we're going to wait the end, maybe the end of the year after, but yeah. The two big movies going to be James Bond, because I would like to make a gentleman one day, but I'm not English, so I'm not from the Commonwealth, so I will never do this, but yeah. And Star Wars, because I'm very curious about the new Star Wars, just to see where Abraham is going and so on.